Good evening, Chairwoman Lynch Prada and all committee members. My name is Jane Koster, and I'm president of the League of Women Voters Rhode Island, testifying for the League here tonight. Thank you for bringing forward this bill tonight for testimony. The League of Women Voters of Rhode Island is encouraging you to support Senate Bill 2077. If approved by the voters, this bill would create a commission of 15 citizen independent from legislative influence and reasonably representative of the state's diversity. And I know we've talked about a lot of the details already. No one with conflicts of interest would be eligible for the commission. The goals are not only to follow the dictates of the Constitution and the Voting Rights Act, but also to create districts with equal population that are geographically contiguous, respect communities of interest, promote partisan fairness, and maintain geographic compactness. The League believes responsibility for redistricting should be vested in an independent redistricting commission with membership that reflects the diversity of the unit of government, including citizens at large, representatives from public interest groups, and members of minority groups. The League of Women Voters launched just recently a people-powered fair maps campaign earlier this last summer, which all 50 state leagues and the DC State League have joined to undertake a program of state-based advocacy that aims to promote a redistricting process that will put power in the hands of the people. The League is engaging the people of Rhode Island as we offer forums, panel discussions, voter registrations, and with many other organizations as we encourage them to participate in the political process. According to an analysis by the Campaign Legal Center, the current Rhode Island General Assembly is one of the most gerrymandered bipartisanship in the country. This is a distinction we do not want. Currently, 9 states, as we have already said, use independent redistricting commissions. This system engages more people in democracy, in the democracy process, which is vital to the survival of the democracy. Senate Bill 2077 will further good government in Rhode Island, thereby improving its desirability as a place to live, as well as improving our business climate. With its rich history and expertise in the area of voter rights, the League of Women Voters supports a redistricting process that is in the hands of the people and that ensures fair representation throughout the state. The resolution requires voters' approval at the ballot box, therefore giving voters a greater amount of confidence in fair maps rather than leaving ultimate decision-making in the hands of the state legislature. Thank you for hearing my testimony this evening.
Thank you. Senator Lombardi.
Jane, I'm sorry for putting you on the spot. Perhaps I should have asked John.
Yes,
earlier.
We can bring John back up.
and if John...
No, we can't. Sorry.
And I appreciate that. The one question that I failed to ask earlier, is the Model 15 members of an independent commission?
Yeah, that's what this is.
No. I asked it wrong. The models that are in the other states, the 14 so states. Okay, can you give me a range of the, if you don't mind?
Yeah, I will get you that.
Thank you.